I didn't have my mic on. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It's about to have a great stream. Hello, Wolf. All right, that should be that. I can move that over there so I can actually see everything. Dash sent me an invitation. I have cookies. Okay. I got ginger snaps. Let's go.
Also, since Wolf can hear me on the other screen, we'll share the moment. Hi, Wolf.
We are all here. We are all ready to go.
Yes. And I'm sure I'll be able to say hi, Wolf, soon.
Mm-hmm. I'll be testing something in the near future on OBS. I'll let you know how it goes, Vega and Jay. But they found a way to dock anything in OBS.
Uh-huh.
And by anything, I mean, like, my own Twitch page. Like, not my Twitch page, but rather my stream manager.
Mm-hmm.
I can have that docked in OBS, so I don't need to have a tab dedicated to it on my browser when I'm streaming.
Oh, that's cool.
I never had a friend before.
Do we want to cartel, or do we want to story?
Cartel now that we have time.
Yeah.
So now we just stopped. So now we just went to stores because we had to go soon. Cartel has duties.
It does. I forget, do I have speaking goodies? Do I have things I need to sell? No. Do I have money to buy inventory slots? No.
Definitely nope. Not.
Nope, I have a grand. I think we did all that when we got here last time.
Yeah.
I'm down to like a grand. So I definitely bought something.
When are you going live, Jay?
I'm live.
Okay, cool. Because I gotta pull y'all up.
Hello, Maurice.
Maurice.
I want Maurice to be a vault hunter in the next game. I'll play Maurice.
Let's go! Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Hey, we need to hang up. I know Snowy and I don't, since we're broke.
We're broke as hell!
I have money, but I'm not spending it at the moment.
I spent my money, I think, at the end of the last one.
What? I am going to do
something.
Pushing the button.
Alright, cool.
Maybe?
Sorry, I was doing a thing. I was in auto-selling rares.
No, you're fine, you're fine.
Now I'm set. I'm ready to go.
Such pixels.
Okay, I'm actually live. At least, did they just say, I ain't no turd farmer?
Yes. Oh, I'm in the moment.
Apparently... Okay.
Oh, no, because in the very first logs of Typhon, we hear that his family used to be turd farmers.
Ah, right.
Turd farmers on Pandora. Which, you know, a good amount of people on the ship are from.
Hmm.
Onwards to victory, unless you're up the biggest doing stuff.
You're adorable, Homan.
I'm loading.
Oh.
Oh, hi, I'm here.
There you are.
Vega's connection is spotty.
I don't know why.
Yeah, you were here well before you said you were.
Alright, so remember this time, go exploring!
A BA sous chef.
The processor.
Raging processor.
How dare you, Wolf. Thank you for the support, though.
What did Wolf do?
Sub, well, resubbed and said get love.
Get love, get love, get love, get love.
The food inspector. What the fuck is with these names?
Give me all your money.
Culinary artist. No, not the big on this one. He should take their place, though.
What? I should what?
There was a bandit called a culinary inspector, and Sugar's like, Vega?
I need to work on my palate before I can be anything like that.
These things meat are called filet. Day-old meat.
I found a meat filet. Hey, another day-old meat.
What are you talking about, day-old meat?
The pinks, they were called day-old meat.
That's hilarious.
And Sugar says, ew.
The processor. The raging processor.
That's the second one we've come across?
Yeah. Saw an enemy somewhere. Like. Thank you for rolling into the bullets.
There is so much lightning happening.
Oh yeah, both me and Bash have the storm sniper rifles.
Yeah, I run as much electric as I can because I get bonuses to elemental damage in general, but electric gets a bonus on top of that.
Neat.
Hi, Wolf.
The way Vaporware music. I think it's called,
yeah. Yeah. I love it. It's so good.
BA Gourmand.
I listen to this shit on the daily.
Alliance.
Come on, come out the door. Okay, never mind then.
Oh, I didn't realize the processors were those type of enemies.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Or Goliaths.
Yep.
Yeah.
What was the Gourmand?
I didn't realize they were Goliaths.
You were headshotting them, weren't you?
I was not. I saw its head thing pop off, though, and then it started doing the rage animation. It's like, oh, I know what you're about to do.
Oh, did you finally come out of the damn door?
Level 24.
Excuse you? Tyrone Smallums.
What?
Tyrone Smallums. They came out of the front door. They're gone. Tyrone and Bigums.
Culinary artist, dead.
Have grenades, Kazowie.
Oh, that dropped two legendaries. Or,
Yep, I got nothing from that. Well, I got a bunch of greens and blues.
I think I finally found a pistol better than the one I've been rocking forever and a goddamn day.
Convolution fish slap.
Money, money, money. Must be funny. In a rich man's world. He's running what?
Yes. What character are you against Snowy right now? I'm back to Moe's, right?
Yep.
What level was your, oh bother. The guy who was an agent.
Sorry, what? Sorry.
What level was your one guy who was like an agent?
Currently, he's like 21 or something.
Then here, if nothing else, you can have this to take back to your safe if you want. Then.
I hate TLB weapons.
If that was your super high level character or not.
No, Flak is. Flak's like 40 something.
Gotcha. One second while I play Musical Shields, because I don't want to sell this one, but I don't want to wear it either.
This time you can't say, really, because I'm not in voice chat. That's fair.
That shield good for anyone?
Yeah, I'm pretty good. I mean, it would be eventually, but I can't use it for another 2 levels. So it's better than anyone else can use it right now.
Mine's technically better for now because mine instantly recharges once every so often, so I technically view it as a 1400 shield, which is why I'm not going to use that one.
I mean, it's better than my shield.
Like I said, I can't. So, yep, I can't use it for another 2 levels, so.
Oh, sure. Feels kind of weird not having a legendary equipped, but whatever. And it's good. You'll be back.
Welcome to Doctor's Edge Mods and Meds. Thanks. I like to keep these handy in case I run out of anesthetic. You gotta love it when you hear that. Thanks. I like to keep these in case I run out of anesthetic.
That's right, I forgot. Those are shared, they're not unique.
What?
That voice liner, or did you sell something also?
No, I didn't sell anything.
Yeah, I sold something to the machine here and
okay.
Said that. I guess we go through this section?
Oh. I think we go up.
Maybe, because like the diamond looks like it's right there on mine.
I'm exploring. Don't mind me.
How? Red?
Maybe. Ow.
Someone needs to help Dash!
I'll probably get a second wind. There we go.
Oh yeah, we can break iridium stacks now.
Yep.
I can think we could break the dust here in general, but yeah.
The dust, yes, we were able to before, but the actual stacks, or the stones, we weren't able to. But now we can.
This was a mistake. There's so many in here.
What?
This up when you, the place we were going through before you went back to help Dash.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of people up here now.
I went upstairs. I could come back in. Oh, hi. What up?
Badass shoe chef. Let me know if you die and I'll just turn this corpse. Stop moving around in circles.
I think that's where we're supposed to go, because there's an outside that goes further towards the diamond.
Oh,
Come on, man. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go.
This looks ridiculous over where I'm at right now.
Yes. I wasn't able to see what was going on over
there. There you go, Jesus.
They just keep coming out of the goddamn walls!
Yeah. Dude, just me, yeah.
It referenced an earlier thing. Because I had to respawn, it's like reincarnation's too expensive? Ask about our Ratch incarnation process.
That's fertilizer.
Hell yeah. Oh, I dropped a legendary up here.
Boy, you should get lucky with those. Because all he's dropped was his blues and greens for me.
I'm sorry.
I think I've only found like one purple so far.
Damn! You're getting our luck from fucking the other games.
Yeah. I mean, the plus side is I came in here with only 1,000 money. I'm already up to like 20 something, so I'm getting money at least.
Oh.
Hmm. Oh.
He dropped 3 legendaries. One of them was the weapon skin Deep Nebula.
Ugh.
Well, Snowy, where are they at?
Are you both back at the entrance, or?
Oh, no, yeah, we're inside.
Oh, we're, yeah, we were on the top, on the upper floor there. Oh, they've already moved well beyond us.
Oh, no, I'm in the building. I was trying to find out where everyone went.
I was up on the, second floor.
Oh, Deep Nebula looks cool.
That good at throwing stuff on the ground?
Yeah, I threw some stuff that I didn't want. Either they're COV or they're worse than what I've got.
I got you.
Where do you sell them?
What is Quasar?
Oh, you got a Quasar too? I picked up one of those.
No, that was one you dropped on the ground. I was curious what it was, because I picked it up. So it's technically more damage than mine.
I don't even know how to get to a second floor.
At the main entrance, there is a stairs to go up.
Well, there's a chest! Hello, chest!
Ah, oh, there's a legendary, finally.
There you go.
Oh, Jesus. I would really wish these guys would stop just kind of like sneaking around corners, because I keep being shot at them, shot by them.
Oh, yeah, that's fair.
It's a little, the fillets.
Ah, yeah. There's,
I cannot keep a track of them. Jesus Christ.
Yes, back at the entrance, going down I think is the way we need to go, because there was... Oh wait, it's leading closer to the
faster,
start.
Faster, please, thank you.
Got you.
You found a chest. I'm over here now.
I leveled again. Get off the wall.
How did you go out the back?
We went out the back. There are so many processors. Holy hell.
Wherever you are, Stoey.
First floor, I went out the side doors.
Got you.
You also got the windows, because they broke.
They break?
Apparently, yeah, because there was a couple panes that were broken, so I just had to melee one just down, it broke. Miss, I shall wait here.
I was exploring places I haven't been yet. That was basically it.
I say you might have wandered to where me and Dash were originally fighting.
No, I went all the way to the left of the building. I'm still on the first floor.
Oh.
I'm gonna go back to you guys. I'll be down at near the front again. I went this way, all the way to the outside.
There's See? An outside on the left
of the Oh, yeah, there's still people shooting.
Yeah, that's where I was at. That's where I was fighting.
At least I can see Vegas in.
Yeah, that place where Vega followed me to and then he turned around again. And this is like the fifth processor.
Yeah.
I'm here then.
Let's see. I'm just doing whatever I can to prolong this music.
Whoa, this is death.
Oh, there's a whole other building out here. Jesus Christ!
Yep.
Mansion inside a mansion.
Is that a hole to nothing for anyone else?
What, are you talking about in the dead center? Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's a reference to 300.
Could be interesting. She'll be able to shot.
I'm gonna smash this expensive looking vase.
Do it.
Anything? Oh, hello. Hello. Hello.
You good?
A BA Slaughterer was suddenly in my face.
I have no idea how to find anyone else. Other than Vega.
We went in the building.
But Vega's name is the only one that shows up.
Oh, you in the fire.
So much video.
Yep.
Oh, that button actually works.
Goodbye!
So you found me some loot?
The elevator. Elevator go up?
Oh.
No one seems to be up here.
Snowy's name randomly decided to show up.
There's a golden toilet up here.
Flush it!
I did. Out popped medicine. Well, syringe.
Howdy doodle, Borderlandia. This is mini, the mini cartel event, place, right? Yes, it is, Fiery. Sorry if I, didn't see you right away. Just getting lost in the sauce.
People are working on the outside again.
What? Oh, people are back?
Working on the outside.
Hey, Dash!
Yeah?
Behind you.
Oh.
Also, you missed a chest in here.
Oh?
Yeah, this.
Oh. Hi.
Another legendary, Jesus Christ.
Mind picking me up.
Oh, you're down.
A dot caught me.
Need you in this
fight. You guys are off somehow.
Now, let's go. Elevator.
Elevator. The elevator.
Where is elevator? I see a bunch of things.
In the center room of the mansion.
You have someone? Yeah, I meant to tell you that. We probably open the windows tomorrow. It's going to be sunny in 67.
This looks like an elevator.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming to help you, Jay.
I pressed the button, nothing happened.
You have to wait for it to come down. It takes a bit.
Oh, gosh.
Yes, Vega?
Come here.
Yes?
How do I make it go once I'm in the... Oh, there's the button.
Yep.
You could not see it.
Oh, mine is technically stronger than that one by a good 300 points.
Oh, damn, really?
Yeah, 774 sniper rifle that goes... Pew.
Fair.
And they're both melee ones, so they probably both fire the same. Speaking of legendaries... Here y'all go. This one and... This one.
I wouldn't mind
the Maggie.
I wouldn't mind that one to fetch the one I'm using right now, but will be eventually something I can actually use that's a lot better. Unless you want it. Because once again, I can't use it for a few more levels. But it's this one.
Oh my god, this is a complicated looking gun.
The Gunnerang XL.
Yeah.
Right, cool. I got my 26 pistol. I also just really like anything Jacobs. I may or may not have a full loadout of Jacobs guns.
Nothing wrong with that.
At least on the plus side, I'm at like $53,000 already from all the loot that's so low. I'm just auto selling it at this point. All right, drops are trash. Bum, 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 bum.
All right, time to go back, right?
Yep, when we get through that hallway, we're gonna make a right.
Yep, so in place we haven't, at least I haven't been to yet.
It's fine, Sniff, I'm used to being ignored. I'm not trying to ignore you, I'm just lost in the sauce, man.
Too much sauce, not enough lost.
Why do I still hear shooting?
Say there were still enemies back here.
Crypto barrier?
Yep. That's gonna kill me. Josie something or other. She makes the barrier, so it has them.
Well, now they don't have a barrier anymore. I made sure of that.
Blue! Blue. All blues.
If anyone wants a grenade, you can have, where is it? Here we go. Moxie's Bouncing Pear.
That's one I've been using.
It's Borderlands. You have to shoot constantly if you want to keep it down.
If you want to upgrade.
Fair, sir. Very fair.
Alrighty, I guess I'll just keep that for later, too. Chess. Hey, look, some purples, at least.
Greens for me.
Blue! Oh, a single purple.
Oh, hello.
An artifact.
An artifact?
Yeah.
Look at you.
Can I even equip artifacts?
Not yet.
Oh, and I sold it. Ah, cool.
Mask.
All the way back to the fountain!
Surely nothing will attack us along the way. What's this bottom path?
What?
Ooh, bottom path.
What? Where?
Ooh, don't go up the stairs. There's a path to the left of it.
Bottom?
Ooh. Hello.
Oh, it's the wine cellar.
Old grape storage.
Security Chef Chief Joe. Ow.
When they give Goliath fucking machine Gatling guns.
Yeah, no, the processors are rough.
Up in here with them.
Level 25. Cool. Getting there.
What did you call it last time? An alley noob?
Money. Money. Fire rate.
There was another artifact. Interesting.
Damn, Jade.
We're getting all the artifacts. Oh, attached to the kitchen, which I guess in retro sense, fact makes sense.
Yes.
Yeah. I correct myself after saying it, but yes. Me and my retro sense.
Let's go. Now my robot's flamethrower does corrosion damage.
Hey, you're talking about all these purples.
And also my minigun now shoots explosive rounds.
Not what I wanted. I did it again. I did it again!
Oops, my goodness,
I did it again. Played with your heart. I can all shield better. So, get sold. Mask.
One second, I'm still selling shit.
Too much money and not enough blood? You're at the right place. You can see yourself out, I'm sure.
Alright, never mind, I'm going down, bye.
Rush ahead.
Yes.
Oh,
God.
Oh, crap.
Whoa.
I wasn't the first one to do it.
Oh no, my Nurple.
Purple, you're in Nurple.
Oh no, my Nurple.
He's a skull.
What?
He's a skull in mine, in my level.
Oh yeah, yeah. He's a skull.
Same for me.
Which is interesting because he shows his level 27, and I'm technically level above him, but it still shows him as a skull. That's worrisome.
Yeah, same.
Hello, Franco Firewall.
Oh, that's right. Oh, I even see that wolf there. I'm down. Help.
Where? There you are.
So Sorry, I'm busy fighting fish slap.
Oh, there's lasers.
Yeah, there's lasers.
I've read through like all.
Oh, there's acid.
Oh, there is.
Hello.
Hey, fish slap.
This music.
Oh, he's immune.
Oh, oh no, fish slap. Why did fish slap get bigger?
Oh, I went down. Oh, I went up.
Oh, okay, what's all this explosion that's happening?
Franco firewall's dead.
Oh, good.
Hello, cartel turret. No, thank you, cartel turyet. Two legendaries this time for me.
I got at least one. I don't know about anything else. Yep, just one.
Yep. This one.
Anyone want? Oh, it's the fish. Jay, did you like the fish grenade?
No.
Okay, I can't remember if you did or not.
I don't remember liking it anyway.
There's a... On my screen, there's a bandit right here just slowly spinning and vibrating.
That's amazing.
Like, I don't... If you want to take a look at the stream real quick, I'll stay right here looking at it.
You act like I wouldn't. Oh yeah, he's just... That is... Yup! Look at him go!
Just slowly making... Oh, they stopped.
It's border... Oh, yeah. Okay, I read that.
Alright, now what was this other legendary that dropped? After I saw all these things around it. Goodness, there we go. Oh, BYOB. Cost-effective optimized OPQ system.
Oh, is that the, the cost-effective, yeah, I have one of those. It's the ultimate fire where it launches many versions of itself.
Gotcha. In that case, then, where are you? You're over in the corner here.
Is that the thing I got, too?
It's not the thing I'm using, so here you go.
Neat. Let's go. I love getting items. It just doesn't change my build whatsoever. It just gives me better versions of them.
I mean, hey, if it's stuff you like, then all the better.
Upgrade!
Upgrades, people, upgrades.
Let's see. Probably everyone has this already, but a weapon trinket appeared.
Yep.
Oh, nope, don't have that one.
Alrighty then. Glad I shared them.
So was that the end of the this little thing?
Also, yep. Also, does anyone, does any of you Beastmasters already have this head?
I do not have this one.
Which one?
Bird collar.
Did I just get that one?
It'll tell you if you already know it or not.
Well, that's the whole thing. It's just that I used it, but I think I got it, but it doesn't say that I know it. You can have it, Jay.
And here's all. I have mail. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I got it for getting that kills with Jacob's guns.
Yeah. Can we get up top? That'd be really cool if we could, but.
Nope, we gotta leave by normal ways.
Which I think there normally is a chest. Yeah, there's a chest in here.
Okay, cool.
And there's iridium piles.
Blues.
Green, green. I got a purple class mod.
Got a nose for treasure, I see.
There are multiple Hunmen.
Multiple what?
Oh, geez, four?
Yeah.
Legendary.
In her solo world, she's found four arenas.
Oh, that's awesome. I have not found a single one yet, but I haven't been looking for them. I found the Wreck-A-Car arena without having... what's it called? Without without having to use the spawner. And I found the arena. And then we used the radar to find Omaras arena. So we can theoretically fight five boxes next time we play.
Nice, nice.
Does give me no stat increases needed. That class mod does give me some wild, wicked perks. So that works just fine for me.
Fair.
It's, if Moles would be healed, she gains shields instead. If she would be, regenerate health, she would also, she also gains shield regeneration. Though it looks like it does rapidly increase my delay time, but it does regenerate really quickly. So, eh.
I just realized.
Yes.
You can, see what the different parts do for the guns. Yeah. Anyway.
Anything else in here before I send us back to the ship?
No.
Nope, seems good.
Our face is scratched into the scheme of the universe by the shattering of the time egg at the start of all things. Is it not so here? Perhaps we are still inside the egg.
Perhaps we are still inside the egg.
It has more?
He does.
The Rune of Vengeance.
Is not yet safe from the original cartel. Since your assault, their leader has secured the...
Obviously, I won't turn the tractor on because, well, that's one of the ones we just do over time.
You will retrieve decoder rings from the cartel's informants around the galaxy.
So it's just a repeat.
Essentially, it levels it up and scales it up with us as we go. Mm. But it's nice when it gets fun loot.
Oh, yeah.
Speaking of... we got a shit ton of iridium.
Yeah, we did.
Two of the iridium shops.
Fair point.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's awful. That's cool. That's also cool. I might get that one if it has a follow-up. Are these just colors? These are just colors. You don't have a body. Painbow, gunfetti.
Like, nothing good for me this time in there.
Same.
Oh, it's cute, Will Warrior! Oh wait, there's a... that's right, there's a whole other shop over here in there.
Yeah, one that sells, not that others aren't usable, but usable goods.
You never leave. Where am I going?
Main room.
I couldn't find the stairs. I have found the stairs.
Got any spare change? I know that feeling.
Whoa.
Hello.
Can you see this dope ass skin?
Very nice.
Marcus, Ellie, Claptrap, Lilith, Ava, Zero, Tannis. Man, there's just a lot of people over here.
That's because it's time for an important team meeting.
Team meetings. Shooting.
What am I shooting, or what am I shooting at?
What are you shooting? It's a Mellow One pistol, okay.
Yeah, this one is the one I've been upgrading each time I get a new one. It's Dangerous Thunderball Fist.
Uh-huh, okay. It's kind of like your sniper rifle, but smaller.
It's no charge on this one. I basically shoot it once, it hits, which it does damage, it bounces. And then explodes, which does damage.
Got you.
All of it electric.
Nice.
All three weapons I have right now are electric, because I have that, I have this shotgun.
Right now, due to skills, every fourth shot from any gun is fire damage.
Nice.
So let's see. Cloud of Lead. Occasionally, Moses and Iron Bear shots will deal additional incendiary damage and won't consume ammo.
Nice.
Jay's gone quiet on us.
I think Jay's looking at stuff.
I'm changing appearance.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I should double check that. Where is that? I should find Jay. Find Jay. See if I got that head. Oh. Bodega.
Where are you at?
Right at the very front of the ship.
A fridge.
1 second.
I thought I was heading to the front, but I was heading to the back.
That's the
as per my usual.
Yeah, I guess it was just different skin for a different, or a different, thing for,
the call.
Fuck. Different class. I'm coming, give me a second. Hey. On my way.
How dare you?
I am burned now.
I am fish.
You're a very sick-looking bird.
Yes.
With your spots moving all around on you.
I have chicken.
That is... You have chicken, goddammit.
Oh, geez.
Sorry, Vault Hunter. There was nothing you could do. Thanks for getting Ava back safe.
Oh, I didn't see bugs. Is that it?
Lilith, you have to say something. Fine, I'll say something. I knew Maya when she was alive.
I preferred it that way.
That didn't come out right. But she's gone, and that's how it is. All we can do is fight to honor her memory the best we can. People die in wars. By the droves. I mean, open your eyes, people. Don't ask me to speak at your funeral, Lilith.
No kidding, Tanis.
I never kid. I know what I am. A brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are. Because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something. And they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down
actually,
the Calypsos.
Actually, Maya's dead because you showed up, Ava.
For what they did.
Mm-hmm. It's not that easy.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora. You killed Handsome Jack. You're supposed to be the Firehawk.
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith, before you get someone else killed.
Vault Hunter, go see if she's all right, will you? I'll get us ready for the jump to Eden 6.
To be fair, girl, you're the one that got her killed, but that's beside the point.
Yeah.
Because you couldn't follow rules.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Not much to say, you know, it's a war. We'll die.
Yeah, you're right. Doesn't make it any easier. But Maya put her faith in you for a reason. Huh? Keep fighting. Make her proud.
Thanks.
And I'm kind of...
You didn't have to come talk to me, but I'm glad you did. Here, this is... It was hers. She'd probably want you to have it. I'm sure they're getting ready for the jump to Eden 6. You should be up there. I think I need to be alone for a little bit.
I don't think we got anything, did we?
I think it's when we turned in the mission. Despite her saying here, I don't think it's the way she turned in the mission.
Yeah, that's what it said in the little pop-up in the corner.
Vault, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith, incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, Joe! Looks like we interrupted your zap times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up. Right? Oh, memories. Our followers love it. Recruitment is skyrocketing.
Man, your dead siren's powers are amazeballs. Woo! I've been phase locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day.
Always a step behind, eh, Lil? Ah, see you at the next vault. Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmix. Bye.
I'm not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything. That's what makes them so dangerous. Tanis says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to one on Eden 6.
What?
If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are going to have to go through us. Luckily, we have a friend in the area.
Nah, it's a trinket we got.
Laptrap, get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
He is not talking. Am I missing something?
He's not talking in mine either.
Yeah, he was talking mine, saying that they see that people were attacking his place and that they're after him and we need to show up and help them.
Looks like the COB are already on Eden 6.
Got you.
Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs. Find out what's going on down there.
The explosion played, but not any of his words.
I didn't get a damn thing. I was still in the area wondering who Wainwright was.
What? This thing fire is weird. Oh, I see why. Alright, that's a weird assault rifle, but I'll use it. Don't forget to put a fourth weapon in your weapon slot that you actually want to use, because it auto-equips an item in there.
That'll kill.
Was there more talking that I missed?
Essentially, Ellie. Yeah, I'm not sure what's up with the talking now all of a sudden, but Ellie told us that Lil's lost enough, can't afford to lose anymore, and to watch our butts down there.
Got you. I heard that. It just seemed like there was a lot of silence before that happened.
Oh, it was proximity based. When I got down towards the drop pod, it did that.
Got
yeah,
you.
I was right next to her when it happened.
One second.
That was a beautiful day in the military industrial
complex. Ready to fucking go.
Alrighty.
Eden 6.
Monkeys.
What? I'm not in yet. Which means I miss it, yep. Welcome to Eden 6 with those COV devils are everywhere.
Me and a few survivors are holed up in my family's lodge. Supplies are running low. Your favorite animals, right, Jay? I need your help.
Did she just say no?
He does Indeed. Not like monkeys.
Monkey!
A monkey. Mushroom.
I'll be a monkey baby.
No. Fucking horrible commercial. Ugliest combination of three things.
Yeah.
The naughty peak.
Oh, those poor SOBs! Hey, Von Hart, over here!
Okay.
Listen, you've got to help us put a stop to that monster. Calls himself Inquisitor Bloodflap. That son of a bitch bastard killed my best friend, Coop. Bloodflap and his gang's on a goddang rampage, cutting down innocent civilians left and right in the name of those Calypso devils. You gotta help me get some vengeance for Coop and all the others. Get yourself a vehicle and hunt those pricks down.
Now, Damn.
Draw out to himself, we're gonna have to take out his gang to really get him in the goods in a bad way.
expert at killing COV. Leave it to me. That's good to hear. I'm sure Wayne runs.
I'll go find the other gang member.
Yep.
Another quest.
Indeed.
I passed it. Also, on the watch poster ones.
Oh, your friends like slow down, Speedy. I mean the ogre here. Do you have positive association with the word skid marks? Then it's time to drive. Name's Prisa. Hop into that outrunner, let's ride. We've got ourselves a driver. If you can prove that you're the Sultan of Stunts, you'll become the official driver of Crocloop. Crocloop. Get quick, Slick.
Okay, in a moment. We're gonna take care of Blood Planet.
Ada Wall.
Hello, Clockwork Park.
Oh.
Where is you? Ah, it's down. It's in that little nook.
Isn't that nook? Okay, I wasn't sure.
Oh, we get those cool little chests from the,
That's a spot.
Let them hear Ow. Your rage.
Over here, I believe? I'm gonna hop off my thing for a moment. Oh, found it. It's wedged in the woods here.
Ah.
Oh, there's a echo here.
I'm glad you saw it, because I totally did.
I don't know. Maybe it'd be better if I weren't a Jacobs. I ain't cut to lead. I got small ambitions, and I can barely hit a grog from the porch at midday. What kind of man am I? A good one. Jacobs is a family corporation, Alistair. Passed down by blood. If I don't take it up, some long-lost cousin will have the reins and muck the whole thing up. My father wants Jacobs to be about more than guns. It's about reliance, about civility, honor.
Sounds to me as though you're just the man to carry the name.
Not so sure about that. But maybe if you stick around, I might pick up something.
All of my ambitions are right here with you, Winnie.
And damn it if that ain't why I love you.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers!
So apparently, even though it looked like it was this way, we need to go on the upper level.
How do we get to the upper level?
Hold on!
Trying to figure that out right now.
Whoop!
Because that bridge, that ramp we went up, we need to go over that bridge instead of, well, where we're at. So maybe if we go around?
Yeah, we'll try.
Yeah, we go that way.
There's a radio signal.
He's kind of look like Maurice.
Paradise system. Well, after Promethea, I came here for a vault hunting gig. Montgomery Jenkins.
The reason they look like Maurice is because they're the same species.
Yeah. Are they?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
He's one of the raptors from this. He's just more intelligent and has a translator.
Oh, yeah, that part, but I just wonder his name's he's like a Saurian or something, not a Grog.
Yeah, he is a Saurian, but I think that's like the greater name of these things, unless if there's something that looks very similar to this on another planet.
Incoming your way.
I pissed things off! I pissed things off!
A sideshow.
Oh, right, this is that mission. Because yeah, we can turn in the one with the blood flap now. We got him as he's heading down towards you guys.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we killed him?
Yeah, he was going down the ramp towards you guys and we killed him. That was them coming down the ramp.
Okay.
I love the slope fall of these things.
Well, because it's in hover mode.
Mm-hmm. Then we have a different quest right here. Who's confident in their driving skills?
I'm okay at it, but I don't know if I'm the best. I give it a shot.
Yeah, if you want to.
Nope.
Glad to have you back.
Oh god, it's a big one!
Yep.
The Indo-Tyrant.
Ah.
Oh god, he bit me!
Is that a legendary? It is. Neato.
Yeah, mine dropped a legendary as well, and also an artifact. Oh, the legendary is an artifact. And it's electric! It imbues my slam with electric, and also... once I can equip it, that is. Oh. And also, makes it turn when I slide, I launch homing rockets. Does that make sense?
Let's hunt.
Why is my explosion hurt me?
Good question. Oh, do you have to jump over? Oh.
This was the part I hated. So, if I remember right, Snow, you'll need to jump across onto this platform and it's a slight curve to the right to go over towards the building on the wall over here.
Oh, I kind of just went the Berkeley mirror opposite direction. That's weird. Right, it's the right. Why is my turning so fucking tight?
We need to write the log for that one, Vega.
Okay.
Yeah, wow, there's something off my steering.
If you want one of those, we can always swap off, but yeah, because this is the... Oh, you made up there.
I parkour.
Yeah, it's like a turning off. Control things is something. Bother me for a bit.
But yeah, the log is how you're supposed to get.
Sup?
Hi. So in that case, you want one of us to try Snowy, or you want to keep trying?
You need a build up for this one.
No, I get that part. It's like, I might have to, because for some reason, it takes me, like... I can only make turns.
Really? Any vehicle works?
He was the official stunt driver of Grog Loop. Until the big crash.
I thought we had to use the special vehicle.
He ran out of Grog Loop. The engine cut out.
Jay, do you remember how long we spent doing this?
A lot. It was a long time.
Oh! We used the lightweight vehicles the entire time.
Can't we save this vehicle instead?
The one you're riding?
No, the one Snowy's in.
That's what I meant, was the one Snowy's in. Because, yeah, I believe so, because we can't take the one up here. We gotta destroy this one up here.
Oh.
So I can destroy the one up here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Snowy's got it stuck! Oh, we already got...
Apparently the loot was literally just a fridge. It just had ammo inside it for me. And, it gave me anything else? That's all it gave. I don't see anything else special in my inventory. The heck?
Where's the...
Oh, was it clock kill, maybe?
I got mine stuck too. Where's the cloches catch a ride?
Back towards the entrance where we need to
go. Over this way.
This one.
I'd wreck the thingy game. It's not what I wanted to be. Oh, I can't warp to that? What? Warp here? What do you mean I'm unable to warp? Yes, I am! Darn you. Why can't I warp?
Hey, Dash. You want to come back to where I am?
Sure.
Oh, now it works.
Oh, it's probably because I was in it, Jake. That's mine.
Well, like, none of the warps working for me. It was like, you can't do that for everything. And eventually, the only one I could warp to was that one. Mm-hmm. Like, none of the catcher rides are even
help
places anymore. I just click them, and it's like, yeah, it's a catcher ride.
Oh, no, you
want something with it?
You can never warp to a catcher ride. There are usually other things. The outer vehicles.
I don't think it works.
I think any of the catch rides had fast travel points.
No, there were some things that weren't points in the air. The catcher rides, the catcher ride itself never was warpable.
Okay. Weird, because it showed, like, the... like, trying to do its circle, that it kept erroring out on the catcher rides.
Oh, you nudged me! Still stuck.
Whoa.
I may have to go get a new one.
Did you actually scan it in, Snowy?
Well, no, it's stuck up here, too.
Oh.
Yeah, no, we're not getting that one.
Yay, I'm free!
There you go, got it down.
There's a catcher right over this way.
See this one.
It didn't seem to count, otherwise you'd have seen the golden squares around it.
Yeah.
Well, back to the entrance for Miller. Also, if anyone...
Hi.
Hi. wants a SMG that's acid, I have one they can have.
Snowy, stole your whip!
Nope, I used the warp.
Let's see, where's my other weapon? I'm gonna put back on. You going to bed, Humbun?
Night, Sugar!
Megan says, night, Sugar. She's in the kitchen, so she says, night.
Night.
Snowy says, night.
Night.
She says, night.
Well, I'll take that one, because it's stronger than mine. For some reason.
All right, so I guess we are off to see the Wainwright.
The wizard?
Oh, Humbun? Again?
What's again?
The Elvis had a habit of forgetting to give his lunchbox to the mommy. I think there's a mini boss over in this little side area.
Looks like it.
There's also a hunting mission we're supposed to be doing.
There is?
Yes, now we picked up the wanted poster.
Big rewards. Wasn't that
That was Mudflap.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Oh, wait, no, it was Mudflap. It was the drum lady.
Oh, okay.
Cartel.
Another cartel.
Ouch, that hurt. I'm down from BOIS. Darn monkeys in their barrel throwing.
Never trust a monkey.
Okay.
Yeah, I might be misremembering this is something else. I think this is something else because there's a thing that isn't activating here.
Yep.
Back to the bikes.
That's the town of Reliance, or used to be. Home to our finest gunsmiths, central to our logging operations, too. At least my father's not alive to see it's fallen to those bandit devils.
Oh, vehicle's funny thing.
You'll find the lodge at the peak. We'll fight these devils off best we can, but I suggest you hurry.
Up at the top of the Naughty Peak. Spelled with a K.
Yep.
Yes, that Jacobs.
Vault Hunter, you just saved my damn life, and I am in your debt. Let's talk.
Despite him saying how he doesn't like violence as much, he still held pretty well with that gun.
Mm-hmm. There's a chest. Where? I heard someone said, "Ah, you found a chest." Oh, there's a chest. No, no, not that chest. Where's a fucking chest? God,
Oh, let's talk about this chest.
Maybe.
Hello, green-haired lady. Jacobs, with I'm afraid my name's all I have interesting left. Arm. Oh, there's a glove. Okay.
Well, come on in.
Don't die.
Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I
presume. It
is. That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Oh, I am in. I am very much in.
All right. A team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Did Brick change his name again?
What's this you're selling? The exact same grenade I used, but stronger? Don't mind if I guess.
I must point out that the Jacobs vault weapons, none of them were Jacobs.
Well, that's great.
Also, the Jacobs, vending machine over here is selling a legendary, but it's a COV.
I don't like the concept of a COE weapon. Bye. I made a mistake.
How dare you?
I'll catch up. No, I need to make a jump.
What is making the jump do?
Yes, I made it.
What? Oh, it's for a car.
Yep.
Car parts.
Where's the scanner? That's an elevator. To the entrance then.
There was one over here.
Was there?
Yeah.
That's right, I'm near this one now.
They know what you are.
Apparently. That's right, it takes the place of the booster. That's what was throwing me off.
Trying to figure out how to do donuts. But I'm going a little too fast. Where are you going?
There's Vega. And I believe Snowy, because only one name showing up this time.
Oh, that's cool. Now everything about you is electric.
Yes.
He's electric. I'm not going the right way. Dang it. Your arrows are pointing that way.
Day. We're near the exit.
Oh, you're going to warp?
Yeah.
Take us to the next zone, yeah.
Okay. Because I was heading towards you, and it led me down into a path away from you.
Button.
Get off your vehicle, Jay.
Oh. Okay. Hop that.
I did forget that she says that when you turn the vehicle in, though, so that was totally unintentional.
Hello, Moonshadow.
What up, Moonshadow?
Alright, neither of the two slots have legendaries.
What is the legendaries?
The shops. I always check the first two slots, because the item of the day or the item right below it could be a legendary.
Left up heart.
Yeah, that one isn't able to be affected. I bet this one is. No? Okay.
Oh, there it is. Duh.
Before we go too far forward, we'll want to go that way.
I could crack you open.
Nothing major, but just look at those rocks if nothing else in the chest in here. A wow. White and a green.
Yeah, I was gonna say a white and a green.
I got a green and a purple.
Hey.
It's shotgun.
Illegible.
Button.
Why does he look more muscular than last time?
The frick has to get bigger.
Yeah. Hell. And then this time, for a different reason, before we go too far, we can go off that direction, and there's a side boss.
I don't know how to get that way. Oh.
There's a couple ways. If you go over there, you can make the jump. Because the side ledge is actually walkable.
Oh god, are you sure about that?
You still gotta jump. So, you have to jump to get around that little lip that sticks out right here.
I lost $38,000. Damn.
Come here and take what you got coming.
Oh my. It's just a scream arena.
One white and three green.
Mother of Grogan's.
Yep.
Power beyond measure. Skill beyond counting.
Oh no, he's immune to every fourth shot.
Not a single legendary for me that time.
Nope.
Hey Jay.
Hmm? Oh wow.
Monkey, please move. I mean, it's a shame that every legendary seems to be like, here, have a bunch of things from three different trees. So if you're focusing on one tree, it doesn't benefit you at all.
Yeah.
And then down in the bottom here, there is a chest.
Damn it, that's actually way worse than my blue one I have equipped. It doesn't boost anything that I'm using.
It boosts one thing that I'm using.
My class currently was snow skills.
Where is syrup?
I messaged the setup.
What for? Oh.
Bedtime. You said there was a chest somewhere?
Okay. Yeah, under. Yeah, there's a little silver piece that goes down.
Sorry, the message syrup. I had to ban a bot.
That was.
Jay, what are you doing?
Super close.
Open your chest over on the side.
I almost fell into that pit.
Yeah, that would've been bad.
But I jumped and I caught the ledge. Like the thing.
If we do any hangout afterwards, so I'm gonna have to start laundry first.
Okay. Perfectly fine. Do what you have to.
Yeah. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Oh well.
Jay was way far back there.
I fell into that pit.
Oh.
I didn't fall all the way and die, but I landed on a place where I couldn't get back out, so I had to warp to the beginning.
No, that's fair.
Wow, another bot.
Ooh, it's a short sequence, too.
I mean, they still hit him.
Well, goodbye, BBA. Does not have a talk thing for me. But having a diamond on him.
Yep. Same. Oh well.
Oh. Come on, Pat. Move out of his way. Because he keeps moving slightly every once in a while. Brick, are you not in the right spot?
Did we brick the brick?
Did we brick him?
How far up can I go? Decently up, but there's nothing up here.
He's following some.
He's following me. What, you?
Why is he following me?
I don't know.
This way, Brick. No, he's not following me anymore.
Come on, boy. Come on.
Who's a good little bricky? Who's a good little bricky?
Oh.
Did we talk to you yet? No? I know you're a man of few words, but this is ridiculous.
Brick. Brick. Talk to us, Brick.
Where's the boy, Lassie? Is he stuck in the whale?
Mm-hmm.
Cassie!
I'm way up here now.
Where the fuck?
Yeah, I was up there a bit ago. There's nothing up there, sadly.
No.
No, he's like flat broken.
Yup.
Should we just go back to the previous area and come back in, or sanctuary and back?
I'm down for previous area, then come back in.
Okie dokie.
I mean, what's the worst that happens? We fight through the enemies again? Oh no.
I mean, that probably happens regardless.
Bread.
Probably could have warped. Didn't think about it.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? You're a good boy too.
We'll be back, Brick.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, Brick.
Check out the Siren's Fist of the Element stream. It does elemental damage. It's like regular damage, but spicy.
I do like me some spicy damage.
I load back in right as we're loading into the other one.
Oh no, I knew, because it wouldn't let me actually warp us back, because it said that there was another player joining, and I was like, it must be Vega's loading.
I don't know why it's so difficult.
Mine's a little slower than Dash and Snowy, because they are usually, when I'm loading in, running off ahead, so I'm a little
I don't know Snowy's setup, but all my games install on M.2 SSDs now, so loading things are usually pretty quick.
God damn it, Dash. What the fuck?
My grenades. You like them?
Yes.
Cartel tried. Hopefully, since they did seem to improve with every Borderlands, hopefully Borderlands 4 will be less buggy even.
It's Borderlands, I'd be shocked if it wasn't a little bit buggy. Glad you're
here. Buttons! Things got complicated. I was waiting for a signal from our demolition expert, but something went down. Must have been Zealous or POV or whatever was going on. Name doesn't matter. As long as I get to hit them hard, hit them real hard. I gotta get you to our demolitionist team. Right, we're supposed to be using code names. Crump Bunny. Follow me. God damn it. Never change, Rick. They call me the doorman and meat slab. I'm a lot of things.
Hello,
tiny room. Oh, claptrap park. How did I take a paint job from them?
Wrong.
Good question.
Hi, Wolf. Welcome back.
Reading the cop, like the sound reading I have. Try that again. Stairs? Can I stairs? I can stairs this time.
I'm just looking at the graffiti and I hear explosions and pops in the background just going off. Apparently the warden is always watching.
Birdman. That's terrible.
Yeah.
Nice spike. Usually I'm a solo brawler.
But yes, well, I have a very interesting build at the moment. It melts things, but I also am a glass cannon. Before we go forward, I want to check something, because there's a door that was closed when we were fighting, and it's open now, and it seems to be a dead end, but I want to see what's in it over here.
Okay.
Later.
Now, I should warn you. Crunk Bunny is a damn prodigy with explosives, but how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Nuttier than squirrel shit?
It was just the chest and it only had greens for me.
Yup.
Same.
I have points to spend.
Ba-ba-ba-ba. It looks like also, if the door's open, yeah it is. That way seems to dead end as well.
You mean the way that brick went?
Is this the side brick went down?
Oh wait, no, this isn't.
Brick opened a door when we turned away.
Oh, this dead ends though.
Yeah.
This is the way we're supposed to go.
Door, give me your secrets.
A white item. A chest with a lone white item.
Bye.
Of the condemned.
You kidnapped my... You moved. Whatever.
All grown up, still insane.
Tina, also, never change, and never did.
Yup.
What's up? So, we freeing this Hammerlock guy, or what?
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy locks in max security, and there's a big old door, and he's blowing up. But, shit's got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! Do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza. Full disclosure, it is actually a bomb. It's a bomb.
Full disclosure, it's actually a bomb.
I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere.
See, and they say she hasn't grown up at all. She's grown up a bit, obviously, since she disclosed it's a bomb.
She sometimes does that when she was younger. But it was always an addendum like that.
Yeah.
Oh, I have a drop.
Oh, okay.
Give me your goods!
Hopefully some good ones.
I hear what I think is a Goliath.
I bet you're like, hey Gina, why you call it a pizza? Because you can deliver a pizza anywhere, shorty. And people are like, ooh, is this a pizza? Splendid! Now scurry on, I shan't be tipping you. And then I'm like, here's a tip, kaboom, sucker! Pizza's open doors, that's my point.
Pizza's open doors.
Cover me!
A loot pink.
That's a lot of money. Give me your goods, give me your goods, give me your goods, give me your goods, 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 goods.
Grenade someone.
Hey Dash, what's your pistol's current level at?
What's my what?
Pistol's current damage.
280 with 431 damage a second of electric.
Damn. I found that.
Slightly weaker, yes. But this is the type I'm using.
I must see what this does. It consumes 8 things per shot.
Come back, I swear.
Oh, is that the Loot King's backpack?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Nothing good.
Shield. Well, alright, so there's a grenade over here if someone wants it. It's apparently a hunting seeker and a divider. And there's a shield.
I'm good.
Oh, let's see what this is like. Oh, they're the ones that actually home.
Yes. And shoot along the way.
That's interesting.
We can go forward. There's also a side quest way off to our left.
What the fuck was that?
My rocket launcher.
Look, he's got a barrel.
Oh. We're going to the left, right?
Okay.
We can, yeah.
I found a thing.
I could crack you open.
A thing?
How did that ping again?
X on keyboard.
Ooh, shiny box.
Rings.
Shocking. We found all of our fucking good loot back at the cartel's place.
Dash.
Huh?
Electric gun.
Technically weaker? Question mark? I'll have to try it out and see how it works.
Colder, colder. Yes, buddy, we're on the blood path now. Holder, Holder, where are you, Holder? Holder, Holder. Yes, buddy, we're on the blood path now. Holder. Holder, where are you, Holder?
Is this guy okay?
Help me!
Name's Ramsden.
Questionable.
First knuckle of the Fingerbite gang. My right-hand man, Holder? Well, the Shanks have him now. There's a key around here somewhere. The key to Shankland. To Holder.
To Shankland? Where the fuck are you shooting? Oh.
Go, my grenades of fire bullets.
Yeah. This pistol's okay, but I think I'll stick to another one. That's right, I didn't need to switch to quest. There we go.
That's ominous. Those are dead people.
Huh?
There are many dead and mangled human forms here, and ample blood.
Lousy Shanks. They stole Holder from me.
Is this a prison?
Yep.
Welcome to Shankland! Kill them all!
That's why they mentioned the warden.
Yeah, it's close to my head.
It's time to fight!
Jenny's just throwing a myriad of home grenades. Snowy is in a mech blasting everything to Kingdom Come.
Sprinkle nails in your ice cream, tough. After this is over, I might have a position for you. Depends on what happens to Holder. Find Holder's cell. It's gotta be close. We're on a blood path now. Me and Holder, we have to talk face to face. Otherwise, the finger bites and the shanks are on the blood path.
I don't know what you mean by the blood path, but alright.
I like your words, Magic Man.
Wake him up. Gotta make sure it's Holder. I must speak to Holder, face to face. Not him. I know every scar on Holder's body. Tricky bastards, these Shanks. Look around.
Oh.
Knew it. That must lead to Holder. Well done. I'll get the gang together. A welcome party. We're on the blood path now, buddy. The Shanks don't deserve Holder. He's one of the best. We were gonna own this whole joint someday.
Why did I never...
Who sent you? This is Shankland! Get off our turf!
Holder, Ramsden sent me to rescue you.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man! Better kiss my fingers goodbye! Unless... Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock, let me in, Vault Hunter. Holder stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal shield!
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
Holder, buddy, pal, it's time we had a face-to-face.
I'll let you guys pick on this one.
Stay on your turf, Ramsden! You stay on your turf and I'll stay on mine!
Nah, buddy, that's not how it works. We're on the blood path now. Oh, yeah! We're on the blood path now.
Any preference?
I like my fingers!
I made the last choice.
You do, buddy. Thing is, I like Jay. It too!
That guy is so annoying. Which path leads us to shoot him in the face?
Siding with Holder.
Well, let's side with him then.
Yes, all right. We can do this. Get ready. Jump these vault thieves!
We have already killed Ramsden.
Yeah, he didn't get the chance to do anything. I barely was able to grab him and pick him up in the air.
But you went up against No Fingers Ramsden and lived.
I can respect that. Here's my shield, as promised. Now get the hell out of Shankland. We've got to rebuild.
In case the biters come to avenge Ramsden.
It's an okay shield.
It seems unbreakable. I can shatter that crystal.
Oh, did everybody leave me? I hope so.
It's a mostly straight path once you hit the door. Leads us back to Tina.
Gotta sell my shit. Love that. I'll take anything off your head sooner or later.
Yeah.
Alright then.
It was a barrel and it was there. I wanted to punch it. I suppose onwards to pizza?
Pizza! I want a pizza!
I always want a pizza.
Just let me walk off the map.
But I just tell him. Say that to me again. Onion is queen. It's queen. Oh yeah. That's a good onion.
Oh, it's a shortcut back to the room we just came from. Why?
Okay, I need the bottle of nitroglycerin, which I call sauce. Can't make a bomb ass pizza without sauce.
I don't know what the point of that room was.
It's gotta be a sauce or
the somewhere. One I'm in?
Yeah, it's the seeds factory we just came from.
I mean, there's money.
I suppose.
I found the use of the room!
Oh.
There was a button to be pressed in here.
Oh.
It leads outside.
Fair.
See? The wire goes out here somewhere.
Oh. It does.
I wonder if I can see what it is from right here.
Oh, that's an elevator down.
Saucy sauce! Hammylock's gonna love this pizza! Because it smells like freedom. And nitroglycerin. So, you know, hold your breath.
Ah! I know what that room was for.
What treasures might it hold?
Are you able to see it from up there?
No, I went outside. I'll wait for y'all.
I found a chest too.
Hello. How do I? Oh. There's a thing up here that we didn't get. Once I find out how to up. Find out how to up.
See? They were giving old Aslan a solitary confinement. Aslan, he's all chained up. You bring the hammy ass? I know.
Nice.
Won't we find out when we go back to Tina and turn in stuff?
You want to get these chests first? Because we found some chests.
Oh, they're still inside of the room?
Well, they're not inside of the room, but they're just outside. Did you see them?
I did not, because I was trying to get the typhoon drop on top of the bridge.
Okay.
Out here, the one I found, since you'll have to climb back up otherwise, is through here. That one. Someone was down there. The other one was down here. The one that Vega found.
Over this way, Shelly.
You're okay.
I found two chests.
What? Well, remember, before we talk to Tina, we can get the typhoon chest, which is right outside her room.
Perfect! Did I sell that? Really? Wait, I'm coming.
Legendary.
Feel the bloodlust. You've got a nose for treasure, I see. Mm.
Two blues and two purples.
Good shot.
The pets were not letting me through.
Look.
All greens.
I had a purple and a bunch of greens.
I had some green, some blues, a couple purples, and a legendary.
Hell yeah!
I got a weapon skin, but everyone probably has it.
Which one?
Hmm?
You said a weapon skin?
Yeah, I threw it down there.
Oh. No, here? Yep, I do own it already. Are we gonna have time to continue, or are we gonna call it?
We can go a little farther.
Okay.
I don't go into the office this time.
Got you. Just wanted to make sure.
Nice. This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness.
Oh.
You're not even doing it at your workstation.
Here it is! You're not even holding it up properly. Oh, you're holding it like that.
And now out we go again.
Yep.
Dina, where's that pizza?
My delivery specialist is on the way, boo-boo, okay?
Maintain echo silence! Always wanted to say that. Poor chumps. Good hunt, Amara.
Oh, we got a new bird.
Talent. I'm going under. There is a radio thing here for us to get as well, nearby. And there was a loot tank over here, so make sure you check
the radio. I don't want to die. Daddy! Daddy, please! No! No! Don't throw me in the river! No! Ah!
What? Becca did not make the jump.
Oh.
I looked at one time and see Vegas' name just going lower and lower.
I did it.
Yay!
Good to get those COV nut jobs off the airwaves. Score one for the Raiders.
I think I got all my loot picked up.
Woo! I love how it opened the walls.
Yup.
But not the door.
You ready?
I am, bye.
Excellent, a Vault Hunter.
Seeks adventure. That's a wiggle. Here, you have shield,
go, my grenades. Shoot a lot of things.
I love how he's immune and everybody is still just shooting him.
The raging warden. I heard a legendary.
Oh wow, I have a couple.
It's weird, I heard it, but I don't see it. I meant to get mine at the ship.
Oh, whoa.
What was mine called? Boosted Free Man. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world.
Yes, I have that too. You control where the projectile is, where you're aiming.
Let's just see, we can shoot the bandits on the ring.
My thanks, Bolt Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation. That foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There's no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family? All I need is iron.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
I know only the eternal hunt.
Oh, maybe that's the sound of someone leveling up, I heard.
It might have been. I'm coming! What the fuck? What's the... You peeing the person?
Do we all get the legendary skin? Sure, why not?
Where do you... No.
Okay, in that case... Oh, this is the gunner skin. Here. Let me just drop this on the center floor here. I apparently also already have this one.
Okay.
Thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, huh? Missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Ah, that nice. Sir Hammerlock. At your service. You know, it just makes sense that he's with the Jacobs guy.
Yeah. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Yep, yep.
An ally is in the menu.
Sorry, I was in the menu.
Chicken pox man over here.
Yep.
I love how your main body is moving, including your head, but your arms are static, like for the dots. What Well, there's supposed to be some dialogue that I'm missing.
Oh, really? They're chastising us for rescuing Hermal because it's a family affair.
Ah, okay. This is a different symbol. Oh, it's a guns one. That's why.
Ooh, his sister shops have anything good. Ooh, another Moxie's bouncing pear. How strong was the one that gave you, Snowy?
It was a 250.
250 damage? Or 250
item score? 250 item score.
Okay, this one's weaker then.
Yeah, as far as damage goes, I guess look, it's 593.
Yeah, this one's slightly weaker then, so I'll skip buying this one.
Now, should I finish buying the other skills in this tree? Or should I look for a different tree?
It is up to you.
So I'm assuming I won't,
I could really go for some chips.
I won't benefit from ones that deal with the skill, like the ones on the far left and the far right, if I do get them, but I can deal with the, passive stuff. We have to look into that then.
Lumberjack for sale. You've got wood? I'm the solution.
Lumberjack?
Me a little wooden jabber. Good luck charm in these dark times.
Did you hear the one about the leopard mong that was spotted near the southern shelf? Something about all leopard mongs being spotted. I don't recall the details. Ah, humor, what fun.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard. You did it. Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter, my sister contacted you, didn't she?
Yep, Aurelia offered to pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. If you set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key. But that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
You'll whittle me a little wooden jabber.
I will try to control the thought.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly. Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. Has found her true family in the Calypsons.
Man, I am bored. Someone, do something!
So, I will warp us back to Sanctuary at this point instead of going forward because it is getting close to 2, so I'll call it here in a moment. I'll give us a chance to go shop around and stuff.
Yep,
sounds good. Also, that makes sense that she's with the Calypso since she didn't end up going with Jack.
Yeah.
Meow. Meow.
Yeah. Right, so what did I miss?
I don't know.
I have
drugs.
A whole thing.
That also goes with the thing that I believe with that, every playable character in pre-sequel is a villain at some point throughout the Borderlands series. Since Claptrap is the final boss of one of the DLCs of the
first
game.
Is this thing on? Test.
Wait, is that a quest to something?
Ah, there you
are. It'll keep talking to us until we do it, but yeah, it's one of those DLC quests.
Okay.
I must avoid the ammo for now so I don't get tempted until I look at the other shops.
Yeah, look at the other shops first.
The dastardly unforgiven. Okay, let me see what this gun is like. Supposedly weaker, but let's see.
God damn. I bought a backpack SDU and the next one is so expensive.
Yeah.
729,000.
Yeah. It gets ridiculous.
You get a lot of assault rifles.
So slow. Why is its item score so high? Oh, it has stupid high crit damage. Maybe that's it.
Hey, well, I'm basically broke now.
Interesting.
What?
This gun does like 318 with regular shots, but if I critical, it does 3,079.
Wait, what?
I have a, I'm pretty sure it's Jacob's. Yep, I have a Jacob's, handgun.
Uh-huh.
And its regular attacks do like 200 or 318.
Uh-huh.
But its criticals do 3,070 something. 3,079.
Hot fuck.
So if I can get a good clean shot at something.
Good in the iridium shop for me either, still.
Oh yeah, I should check that out.
Oh right, I forgot. It could be painful to look at if I want to be.
I don't know what that means, but I should be worried, I feel like.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be painful to look at in a moment.
With one of my outfits, I probably could have been if I had chose the right colors.
Snowy is very interesting.
I never bought it for this character yet, so I'm going to buy it.
Is that time for me to take my medicine already? Like, the skills on these weapons seem really good, but then you look at the damage, you're just like... It's very lackluster.
Yeah. Dude, the appearance change. I'm about to install this core and speech processor I found to turn on my new clock trap robot friend. And by turn on, I mean power. Crap, we have all the parts for that.
There's a robot in the way. He has a quest.
Recruit, help me find my special little guy. I found a new best friend. I named him Kevin. And now I don't need any of you chumps to be my friend anymore. But also, he's gone missing. Don't worry, though. He almost never eats faces anymore. Oh, that must be Kevin. Let's go.
What the hell is that, Gracie little son bitch?
That's Kevin, my best friend. Kevin, Samantha, Claptrap, you get back here this instant.
It's a disgusting monster is what it is, and fast, too.
Vault Hunter, you need to use a cryo weapon to slow him down.
I got one of them right over there. Go and grab it, VH.
Don't hold back.
Yeah, I don't have a cryo weapon.
No, she said there's one we can grab.
Don't have a nice gun, Tannis.
No, no, it gave you one when we picked up. It's in your inventory. It should be already favored.
Now grab it.
Ah.
I don't want to tell you again, Vault Hunter. You have to freeze them.
Damn you, Tannis! Damn you!
These aren't even your Kevin, Claptrap. They're his offspring.
I don't care. All Kevins are beautiful and perfect, and I'm going to save them.
Then we'll have to dispose of them, too.
Damn! Boiled again!
You know the drill. Please collect that Kevin.
Oh.
Good catch! Claptrap, if these Kevins continue reproducing, we'll be more Kevin than crew within a week.
Good! Kevins are better than humans anyway!
Good work, Vault Hunter. My readings indicate that you have now captured all Kevins on board. To ensure their total destruction, they must be expelled into the merciless vacuum of space. Hunter, well done.
Yay!
Oh, that's it.
Yup.
I don't like this assault rifle. Well, my character is broke again.
How is your character broke?
So, unless anyone else needs to look at any shots or anything, I'll disconnect this.
Yep.
I'm good.
I'm a fire bear. Yeah.
I'm a fire bear.
And are you going to keep going tonight, Jay?
Yeah. I'll play some Legend of Zelda.
Legend of Zelda!
Like, well, I'm out of Discord, so bye-bye. Good night.
Bye-bye. 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 Bye-bye.
Good night.
Let's see if my stream is still running.
Fire bear.
My stream is still running. Perfect. Who sent me a text message? My sister did. What do you mean it shipped? Oh, my package that I bought is being shipped.
What do you mean it shipped?
I completely forgot I bought some manga, so...
That's just a subject question. Oh, goodness. What do you mean it shipped? Normally when something says it shifts, that's a good thing.
Well, I was just like, I don't remember ordering, and then I'm like, oh, wait, I did order something. Are they playing a game that's called Diplomacy is not an option? I've never heard of that game, but
it's new on the it's on the front page of Steam.
I haven't been to the front page of Steam yet.
It was there yesterday too.
I haven't been there since 2 days ago, I think.
Okay, it's a strategy RTS city builder tower defense kind of thing.
Okay.
Watch the trailer if you want.
Fair. Diplomacy.
Take a fire break.
Set in a medieval fantasy world, build your own defenses, reach your army, fight against massive order. How long can you survive? Not very. I would probably fuck it up. Okay. Okay. I see you. Interesting. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. So, unless something comes up tomorrow, we'll do In Stars of Time with Syrup. I need to get back to Vespera, but work has been taking it too out of me to even bother trying to play it at all, and I apologize for that. So we're attempting to get back to it this week, but if we don't, you know what happened. Work was being awful. Because that's one of those games I need to be in the right mindset for, and if I'm not in the right mindset, it just doesn't happen. I was going to say something else. Friday, we'll be doing more Core Keepers. And then Sunday, we'll be doing more of this. We didn't do Armor today because I had to do life stuff and I just didn't announce it. So my bad if anybody was looking for that. But we're going to be raiding J. Because, you know, nothing like watching Zelda. Zelda's fun. And... he's good peeps. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. That's kind of like the wrap up for the week. I hope you have a great night and a wonderful day tomorrow. And as always, may the wind guide you on your journey, everyone. Good night. Bye.